consider. Hey Emma, no matter what your cult is, it ain't better. You don't wanna see the big boss upset her, so we follow his command straight to the letter. In comes Gregory, this kid is kinda lost, cause he comes in late and he interrupts the boss, and everybody's staring at him like they got a problem. He just wanna fit in, but nobody ever calls him.